Mike calls me Jihaddi Johnny at work sometimes, the guy that cut off those terrorists' heads off, and I'm like, I have the perfect song I came up with for that, and that's what it is.